folks at Beaumont Emergency Center on College Avenue. Got sick last night, struggled through a show that he had in Houston, felt about the same this morning, took him to urgent care, and he's back tonight.
Yeah!
I'm lucky. I think Mad Lives is working. Well, we did a little project together this past year, and not past year, this year.
Yeah, about 4 months ago it was released.
Two old cats.
Pictures up there. We're on iTunes and Amazon. You can order through Gilley's.com. Traditional country music, 13 duets on the CD.
It's kind of wild and different. And we hope that we're trying to make a George Jones. What did you pick me to do this project with you?
That's simple. I've been a fan for 46 years, since I was 11.
Yeah.
We've been friends for the last 21 years.
Yeah.
Been traveling on the road with you for about 10.
Yeah.
So there was only one name that floated to the top. When George Strait said no, I asked Mickey Gill.
What?
And this is perfect right here. See this rocking chair right here?
Hope you enjoy our version of it. Hope we make George proud too, all right? Your rocking chair. Give a call on your Medicare.
He's still got neon in his brain.
This gray hair don't mean a thing.
Amen.
I've been out rocking on the stage. As old as not
his past.
I don't need your rocking chair.
He ain't ready for the junkyard yet.
Say that again.
He still feels like a new Corvette.
Just get into something else.
Might take a little longer, but he'll get there.
I'm on my way, I'm gonna get there, y'all.
Still got neon in his vein.
His gray hair don't mean a thing. I need my rockin' on the stage.
That old man in a cage.
Not as old, but it's not as bad. I don't need no rocking chair. All right, yeah, you got it.
Gary back there.
Mickey Gilley!
Yeah.